How many kilometers are you running today?
4.5.
4.5? Is it raining?
Yeah.
But you're running anyway?
Yeah.
Why?
We can splash, splash, splash. Because it's hot, cool.
All right. Go. She runs like Phoebe Buffay. Man, there's a lot of distractions on this route.
Oh, that little one. I'll just throw the glass. I just want those flowers.
Such a caring soul. All right, up here and turn left. This way. Ah, get all over my hair. That way. Technically, we want to cross. Oops, she's gone. Honey, they're okay on the ground. Keep going. So what was on the car?
A rainbow.
Yeah? Why do you think it was on there? Keep running while we talk.
Maybe because I wanted to go for the bluebells.
Yeah, and what did you tell the car?
Just go!
Yeah? That's not what you said.
Yes.
You said just give.
No, I said go!
Oh, and then what did you say? You said just?
Give up!
Alright, say it to me now. Alright, he's running too. Let's run.
I guess he's running around.
He's training too, is he?
Yeah, I think so.
Run, run, run. Watch the cellar. And distraction. Maybe the same reason the fire hydrant was blue. Why did you say the fire hydrant was blue? I was only joking. I was making fun of you.
Everybody, everybody, absolutely everybody.
Well, that's a way of getting home, isn't it, Ellen?
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know if Ellen knows how to get to our house. You'll have to invite her over for cookies someday. You can ask her.
Maybe you could buy cookies.
Oh, you want her to buy cookies? I think we could make her. We could make her some vegan zucchini brownies.
Maybe.
Our favorite. Is that your favorite?
Yes.
When mommy makes them?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Are they delicious? How do they taste?
Like chocolate.
Yeah, they do. Aren't they delicious?
I'm gonna run out.
All right.
Kill your man.